By name, hard by nature. This isn't an event for the faint-hearted. Only the best and bravest come here.
That's because it isn't about competing against the other riders. It's all about competing against the course itself. It combines tricky technical downhill features with huge jumps. Thank you.
Hey, kid. You did all right. Remember, though, there ain't a remote control for winning. You gotta keep getting on up and making that win happen yourself.
now, so you know that you're surrounded, don't you? Taking the lead. The snake! Quite up to the mark this time.
Here are some more fab events to get you prepped for your next biggie. Option 7. That has some of the coolest snow featurettes ever. Anyway, do well, and sky's the limit. Angels and Airwaves.
Thank you.
Check these pimptacular events just before Dragonfly, your next big competition. If these don't make your liver quiver, I'm not sure what will. Boom! Check these pimptacular events just before Dragonfly, your next big competition. If these don't make your liver quiver, I'm not sure what will.
Whoever invented this event must swim with crocodiles and tiger sharks for kicks.
Yeah, it's totally insane. Let's see what these airborne adventure junkies are made of, shall we? Thank you.
You'll never become what you want by remaining the same. So big up for taking a shot and persevering. That's actually on a poster in my room.
Oh, no!
Oh, yeah! Seems like you are thriving on the limits. Okay, listen up. Wall of Windows over in Bryce isn't far off. It's a pretty intense event that'll get you flying through gold holes. Here are some challenges to help you practice trajectory at epic speeds. It's hairy stuff! Try this stunt challenge in the most iconic crest of Zion.
I mean, it's the Badger's natural.
Take a look at you, advancing nut. Oh, yeah! Seems like you are thriving on the limits. Okay, listen up. Wall of Windows over in Bryce isn't far off. It's a pretty intense event that'll get you flying through gold holes. Here are some challenges to help you practice trajectory at epic speeds. It's hairy stuff! Hey, kid, heads up. If you're seeking a thrill, this stunt challenge at the Wall of Windows in Bryce Canyon is totally bonkers.
Thank you.
Welcome to Bryce Canyon, ladies and gentlemen. Flying close to the terrain in a wingsuit is exhilarating and completely life-changing.
It's all about threading that needle flawlessly. I can't wait to see these squirrels land some fly-throughs.
Welcome to Bryce Canyon, ladies and gentlemen. Flying close to the terrain in a wingsuit is exhilarating and completely life-changing.
If you really want to challenge yourself, take on one of the most gnarly wingsuit lines ever at this stunt challenge. It's hairier than my chest, trust me.
Welcome to Bryce Canyon, ladies and gentlemen. Flying close to the terrain in a wingsuit is exhilarating and completely life-changing.
It's all about threading that needle flawlessly. I can't wait to see these squirrels land some fly-throughs.